We are replaying through Chapter 8 with Dino-Rang.
Oh yes, one more thing. This one is very important. Let's get past the gatehouse.
For some reason, I kind of like this part. Alright, well let's get on with Dino-Rang. I like how he puts use to his boomerangs, that's pretty cool. I wonder how many times I can get him to level up.
Skylanders of the air element.
Hey, look at that! Hi! Yep, I already went through Dark Light Crypt to get it. Alright, that's one time he leveled up. Now I know there's an elemental gate for the Earth Skylanders here. I know I've already been through this, but let's just check it out with Dino-Rang, just for the hell of it. Besides, I could use more treasure than I need. Gotta get him some more upgrades for him. Let's get back. Wait a minute. How do I warp myself back? Oh, of course. Almost forgot about that.
Skylanders of the tech element are strong.
All right, this is where the real fun begins. Maybe I did that a little too soon. Oh, that's right, I have to take care of these guys. Nice. Uh-oh, now we gotta get going.
Skylanders of the air element are stronger in this zone. Skylanders of the air element are stronger in this zone.
I have a strong feeling he's gonna level up at this point. Just as soon as I take these guys out. Called it! Level 3. Now for the big one.
Skylanders of the air element are stronger in this zone.
Watermelon. Nom nom nom.
Skylanders of the air element are stronger in this zone.
And yet Dino-Rang is stronger. Again, I love what he does with his boomerangs. This is pretty awesome. Level 4! Man, I am pretty good today. Then again, maybe not. Maybe I take that strong comment back. If I can just fight my way through them with, I'll be safe, because, you know, the last thing I want is to lose him. Thank God for pizza. Get off. Alright, now let's get that crystal eye. And that wraps up the gameplay of Dino-Rang in Skylanders Spyro's Adventure. Thanks for watching.